Hi folks, welcome to Institute of Banking Excellence. We are very delighted to tell you that now we are going to start a series on how to achieve success in an interview. Before starting the video, please like and share our video. If you are new and haven't subscribed to our channel, please do it for more interesting and knowledgeable videos. Without wasting much time, let's get started. Are you going for bank promotion interview? If the answer is yes, you are at right place for right help. First of all, let's talk about the type of interview for bank promotion. The bank promotion interviews are generally personal interview type. Now you must be confused, what is personal interview all about? Personal interview is generally regarded as interview specially designed to obtain information through questions, discussions and observations about how the candidate can perform on the job. Since the whole purpose of interview is to find the right candidate for performing the job, it is important to know the qualities required for performing the same. The mainstream qualities required for any job are good understanding, skill, dependability, sincerity, initiative, enthusiasm, etc. Further, it requires the qualifications as per nature of the job. What is different about a banking job? A banking job, apart from these main streamline qualities and qualifications, requires a person to be dependable and conservative. These qualities should not only be impressed upon during the question answers but should get reflected through your personality as well. This video will help you to succeed in your interview through 1. Enhanced knowledge about the way an interview is conducted. 2. A complete awareness about your personality and job. 3. Your better appearance. 4. Your knowledge about channels of communications. We will start upside down. Channels of communications. Every organization has various information channels which are mainly divided into two types. 1. Formal communication. This information channel is controlled by the authority and the information under this channel flows through a chain of command, like your confidential report, etc. 2. Informal communication. In any organization, there is always a strong informal channel of information existing in filling the gaps. The information does not necessarily flow through a given chain of command, but may flow horizontally and vertically and sidestepping few or many commands. Informal channel is considered very strong because the official chain is not in operation and information is not bound by formal decorum. The main advantages of informal channel of communication is that 1. It is very fast and reliable as well. 2. It highlights behavior and attitude towards the job in a way which formal communication channel cannot. Now, suppose you got an interview call, what's the first thing you should do? Ask yourself who knows best about you regarding your capabilities to perform on given job. It's your immediate superior authority who knows best about you. This ability of yours to perform and accomplish your assigned duties needs to be passed to next higher authority and then reach the interview board through informal channel. You need to work on informal channel of communication by connecting to your higher authorities so that your attitude and behavior towards job may reach the required ears. Once you have worked on it, next is what to dress and how to dress up. The dress, apart from conveying how you look, conveys how confident you look, and that's what makes a difference in any interview. Just before going to interview, think once. Do you look like a successful banker? If the first impression conveys about your confidence and your suitability to the promotional post, you register your first victory. The first impression counts a lot. Checkpoints. We give here shortly the checkpoints so that you leave nothing to chance. Covering all your ground will give you a confidence boost. 1. Check your hands and feet, particularly check your nails. Are they properly trimmed? 2. Your face and hair, if shaven, ensure that a proper shave is made. Beard, if kept, and hair are properly trimmed. 3. Dress. A dress shall have following qualities. A. Dress to your advantage. B. Dress to suit your interview. C. Dress for the position for which you are being interviewed. Dress matters most. If you stay in the mind of the interviewer for a single moment longer than others on account of your dress, it enhances your chances of success exponentially. Dress up for men. Suit, solid color, navy or dark charcoal gray. To know more about colors and their effect on interview board, you can consult our interview booklet available on www.excelbanking.co.in. Full sleeve shirt white or coordinated with the suit. Tie must not be short or long tight. The normal rule is the end of your tie shall be meeting the buckle of your belt. Belt, the color of belt shall match the color of your shoes. Watch simple, preferably not very expensive. Shoes formal leather, in line with color of belt. Socks preferably of dark color, either matching your shoes or matching your trousers. Avoid any type of jewelry, minimum jewelry in case you prefer wearing. Important things for women. Banking job, irrespective of the gender, is a job of confidence and trust. It is therefore important that dress up is conventional and it reflects trust. So avoid dressing which does not suit the nature of banking job. Generally, the female candidates can choose from trousers paired with shirts, saris and salwar kameez. Women with different type of clothing. It is preferable to avoid ostentatious colors like black and bright golden or bright red. Other important things. 1. Only one earring per ear. 2. Avoid wearing nose ring. 3. Minimal makeup. 4. Avoid rattling bracelets. 5. Dark colored suits, avoid ostentatious colors like black, red, orange etc. 6. Well-polished low-heeled shoes. 7. Avoid wearing dark lipstick and dark nail polish. 8. If wearing skirt, make sure to wear skirt with length little below knees. 9. For ladies wearing pant shirt, the shoes should be closed once and belt should either be matching with the shoes or the purse. This is it for now. A lot more to come in the next videos for this series, so stay tuned and subscribe to our channel for the notification. Till then, bye and stay blessed. The complete book to cement your success in a banking interview can be obtained through our website www.excelbanking.co.in or directly by contacting 0946336038. Last but not the least, stay home, stay safe.